you tell them? You know, about what you're doing, what you're doing. I tell them I'm on a road trip with my big brother. I tell them I need some time off. I suggest. Well, do you want to? No. I just don't tell them everything. Yeah, that's called lying. I gotta say. Sorry, I'm gonna miss it.
Miss what?
How many chances am I gonna have to know a funeral? You know, if you two want to get a room, just let me know, Dane. Don't listen to him, baby. Does he understand? Because you're a pain in the ass. Guess I might stick around and be a pain in the ass, huh? Bitch, jerk. Hey, Super Daddy, pie! Bring me some pie! Bring me some pie. We got work to do.
He's adorable.
Here, if you were ever gonna get lucky. Bella Lugosi, that's cute.
Bella Talbot's her real name.
Crossed paths with her once or twice. She went by the rabbit's legacy hunter, pretty freaking far from a hunter, but she knows her way around the territory. She's been out of the country, last I heard she was in the Middle East someplace.
I guess she's back.
Which means seriously bad luck for you.
Great.
But if it is Bella,
at least I might know some folks who know where to find her.
Thanks, Bobby.
Again, just look out for your brother, you idiot. What? I lost my shoe.
Dude, could you be more gay?
Don't answer that.
Bella, we make out of this alive.
The first thing I'm gonna do is kill you.
You're not serious.
Listen to my voice and tell me if I'm serious.
Fred, you're gonna start desperate. I've lost everyone I ever loved. I'm staring down eternity alone. Can you think of a worse hell?
Well, there's hell.
You just charged the super vamped out Gordon with no weapon. It's a little reckless, don't you think?
Can I throw this
on the camera? No. But actually, my brother here is gonna live longer than this. No, he's just kidding. We only came here to watch.
Ew.
I didn't mean that we came here to... Thanks a lot, Dane. Thanks for that.
There's no such thing. This is your problem, Dana. You have no faith.